Hello children, once again welcome to all of you. Children, here I am going to explain how many squares question answers. Let's start. So look here, first question: how many rectangles can be formed out of 12 equal squares of size 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter? So children, here you can see this square, and as you all know, in a square all sides are equal, and it's in this square each side is of 1 centimeter. It is already given in the question. सभी साइड्स इस स्क्वायर में 1 सेंटीमीटर की हैं. 12 इक्वल स्क्वायर्स ऑफ साइड 1 सेंटीमीटर इनटू 1 सेंटीमीटर. सो हियर यू कैन सी वन रेक्टेंगल, एंड दिस रेक्टेंगल इज मेड अप ऑफ हाउ मेनी स्क्वायर्स. लेट्स काउंट 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. सो दिस रेक्टेंगल इज मेड अप ऑफ 12 इक्वल स्क्वायर्स ऑफ साइज 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter. It means area of this rectangle is 12 centimeter square. Now we have to find the perimeter. And as you all know, perimeter means length of the boundary of the shape. So children, here length is 6 centimeter because it is made up of 6 equal squares of size 1 centimeter. And again here length is 6 centimeter because opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. Now here width is 2 centimeter because it is made up of 2 equal squares of size 1 centimeter, and here again opposite sides of a rectangle are equal, so it is again 2 centimeter. Now we have to find the perimeter. Perimeter means sum of the length of the boundary of a shape. So 6 plus 6 12 plus 2 14 plus 2 16. So here your answer is 16 centimeter. Now one by one we will solve all this question. Now here what is written? How many rectangles can be drawn using 12 equal squares of size 1 centimeter into 1 centimeter? So children, you can draw 3 rectangles. One rectangle of size 12 into 1 centimeter, another 6 into 2 centimeter, and third one will be of 4 into 3 centimeter. So number of rectangles made by using 12 equal squares is 3. Moving to the next page. Now here, which of these rectangles has the longest perimeter? So children, as you all know, for finding the perimeter of a rectangle, the formula is twice of sum of length and breadth. So here I have calculated the perimeter. So you can see here, the perimeter of rectangle measuring 2 into 1 centimeter is 26 centimeter. Perimeter of rectangle measuring 6 into 2 centimeter is 16 centimeter. Perimeter of rectangle measuring 4 into 3 centimeter is 14 centimeter. And here you have to tell which of these rectangle has the longest perimeter. So you can see here this one, the rectangle of dimensions 12 into 1 centimeter has the longest perimeter. You can see here 26 centimeter is greater than 16 centimeter and 14 centimeter. So the rectangle measuring 12 into 1 centimeter has the longest perimeter. Moving to the next page. Now which of these rectangles has the smallest perimeter? So children, again we have to go back, and which one is having smallest perimeter? So the rectangle measuring 4 into 3 centimeter, this one is the, you can see here, the rectangle measuring 4 into 3 centimeter has the smallest perimeter. Moving to the next page. Now how many rectangles could you make? So children, here your answer is 3 rectangles. Area, what will be the area? Area will be 12 square centimeter, or you can also write in this way. Okay, both are same. So each rectangle is made out of 12 equal squares, so all have the same area, but the length of the boundary will be different. So what we have observed, that all have the same area, but the length of the boundary will be different.